You are watching NTTV News Telangana.
Thank you.